Raider Nation, it's your boy Graphic Raider, man. Back with another quick video, the Views Express to Your Graphic podcast. Welcome to the Black Hole of Raiders YouTube, y'all. Let's get straight to it. Man, a lot of news today. Looking at Bleacher Report, it's being reported by CBS Sports that our Las Vegas Raiders are reportedly interested in bringing in defensive coordinator for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Todd Bowles, in for an interview for our head coaching vacancy. What do you guys think about this, Nation? I mean, look, man, the guy is a great, great defensive mind in the NFL. Wasn't all that great with the New York Jets as a head coach. He was 24-40. That's his overall record. His last winning season was in 2015, where he went 10-16 with the Jets. What do you guys think about this, Nation? I mean, there's going to be a lot of new names coming out the woodworks. This is going to be a hot commodity. It's going to be a hot job in the NFL. New stadium, new state-of-the-art headquarters. I mean, look, this is going to be big. But one of the first names coming out, Todd Bowles. What do you guys think about this, Nation? Huge, huge name. Like I said, a great defensive mind. But there are rumors also that he may take over Bruce Arians' spot if he decides to retire after this season. So, hey, man, leave me some comments down in the comment section. What do you think about this breaking news? It looks as though we are bringing in defensive coordinator Todd Bowles in for a look. Love y'all, Nation. One.